Yeah, well, Christina's got all her classes online, so
we're back by your goal, Mackenzie.
We're back by your goal. We're
back by your goal.
I'm
Mark.
I mean, as much as I love watching some of the games.
Oh! Watch the left.
Who's here?
Take it away. It's you, Sydney. Good shot. Good thinking. Good thinking.
Last time it was the team was playing up, and half of them were new, and so it was new. This is a more established team. It's been
run it up, run it up!
Amelia already had a penalty kick, but she had to defend.
Nice pass, Thea!
You're fine. I'm fine with getting the parents supporting. That's what it's supposed to be.
Yes, Jordan! Yes, Jordan!
Jordan, ready to be
Take it away, Jordan.
Go, man!
Come on, bud.
No, it's
so cool.
Well, can you watch the...
Go, Jordan!
Put it through! Oh, Kennedy, you're blue!
Kennedy, it's you!
Go, Jordan!
Go, work hard!
They'll wonder who you are with that green shirt.
The thorns leaves once you're there.
We're Oregon, so we're not opposing.
I can't adjust the volume, at least not here. In post-production, I always can. No idea. I won't know until it's pointed mainly that way. It gets some around, but.
Go, go.
I don't even usually listen to most of the audio. I watch through it for the scores and that.
It's just for you, right? It's not for publication.
I put them online so that the coaches can view them, but it's. Nobody knows who you are or has any idea what you're talking about, because all it shows is the players. I have thought about putting a sign near this. It says, if you don't want what you're talking about.
Yeah, you should do that, because you're supposed to notify people if you're recording.
No, if you're in a public space, there is no notion of privacy when you are in public like this. Pictures, video, it's all, because I'm not videoing you, I'm videoing the girls. Anything that I'm videoing is in the public space.
Do you have a card where you put this online?
I don't, because I do it for our team. It's public, but it's not something most people are searching. The only people that ever end up viewing it are the families and the coaches.
Okay. So are you on the red team or the white team?
I'm one of the assistant coaches on the white team.
What's your goalie's name?
Brindley. I like tagging their saves in there too, and I like if I can put their names with them. Technically, that's a penalty kick, too. Was it one of yours or one of ours who got it with the hand? It's a penalty kick because it was in the box.
Yes, Jordan, go Avery!
came to our soccer camp at our church last summer.
Go, Allie.
Our kid. Abby. Savvy doesn't work.
Turn J!
Pick it up! Now! Oh, God,
just bounce that off the back of somebody's head? They are.
Get it upfield! Come on, Allie!
Go, Jordana, go! Go, go! Go,
it's gonna happen.
I like your shirt!
She has been. This is center defenders. Jay was just passing out.
Baptist. It's the next street over. It's down. There's a park about 2/3 down that street that we do the soccer camp there.
Put it to the side.
And Avery, I know I saw her there. My daughter was there. It's only about a three or four day camp, so it's not very long, but it's not like what you're gonna get here. It was more. All the churches do a vacation Bible school. Our kids minister wanted to do something different that would pull in different people. So he does a soccer camp. It's a little training, but it's more for fun and to give them exposure to Christ and that. So game, not your dad, Abby. Come on.
It's worth the ball, Red. Hey, Red.
Clear it.
Friendly on to that. Good job, Madeline.
Can take it away. Take it away. Nice. Man coming, Brindley. Nice.
Sam. No, their goalies are both really good. Array is just very consistent. Yeah, no, and they've again. It's 3-1 with a lot of soccer left to play, so it's a close game. Oh, down, yes, 4-1.
Get it!
Nice!
Good try, honey. Good try.
Yeah.
I should know we have about 20 minutes left. The timer on the camera. That would be Audrey Grace and music. I love that our two tiny girls are both number 11 today.
Just for an hour and a half, dude.
Right out. Okay, about 16 minutes left. Well, one of our number 11s is having a birthday party right after the game.
Wow. Yeah.
Yours, Jordan, take it away.
And that is exactly why corner kicks can be dangerous. Somebody tapping it in. Like that.
There
he is! She was on the backside. That's why you always have people on the backside for corner kicks, because all it takes is getting past the goalie. But that's also why corner kicks are considered one of the most dangerous set pieces in soccer. Yes, it's something that I've always said.
That way! Avery!
I'm guessing Avery hasn't played in a goal.
Let's take it away, Jordan.
She's doing good. Just the way it doesn't need that knee drop. Yes,
it's a target.
Get the motor going, Alan. Come on, over here.
Go, go.
There you go.
Second game of the season, and they're good. They really are good.
Nice. Okay, what do we do?
And I was hoping that was us.
I know.
Sid, be up there. Go, Sid.
Probably pointing out that they actually lined up for a corner kick like they're supposed to, because that's one of the things I'm always on about, is lining up appropriately for a corner kick. Play through the whistle, Lisa. There you go. We need to teach him just to kick it out if somebody gets hurt like that so that we can stop the game. She took a pretty hard knock to the shin, I think. Oh yeah, I... How's that? I wasn't sure if she caught an elbow or a shin. Yeah. Oh no, dude. They forget their little girls when they step on my feet when I'm playing a goal. A ref who did a drop kick correctly. I love it.
This is why I wrote things down.
Not that one, but oh well. I guess that one's now a game ball.
Yeah, they keep shifting.
Well, there's three game balls. They're all the same.
Right.
That was somebody else's ball they just grabbed, so. As long as it's a size 4, we're fine. That's if it's a size 3.
Who cares? They're happy.
Good, good save, Ogre.
To Kennedy!
trying to get to it.
Pick a side, Avery.
That's most of the goals she's got. Finland's like that. But it's hilarious to watch her.
They're coming. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a foul. Yeah, Emerson hit her pretty hard. Ran into her. Doesn't matter if it's intentionally. It's dangerous play. It's dangerous play. That was a good call on the last play. That was Emerson very much fouled her. And she didn't do it intentionally. She was just going after the ball. But it's not always about the play. It's if it's dangerous play. And intentionally or not, that was a dangerous play. So it's a right call. It was a foul on us. And it was a yep. I don't think they've really learned the difference between the indirect and the direct kick. Handball, I'm guessing. I didn't see the specific, but she's rubbing her. I'm guessing she's rubbing her arm up. We've got about a minute. Yes. That was actually good use of one player using body to push him off while the other one to get the ball.
More juice than orange.
Yeah, though. That might be just dang it. This is gross.
Hey, turn this out, Red.
I wonder if the kids have been smashing them.
Yes, they've been destroying
them. Just put a straw in it.
Emma!
That's game.